Hello everyone, we are traveling from Kochi to Munnar. The distance is around 130 kilometers, which normally takes 3.5 hours. But we have plans of stopping in a few places, so let's see how long it takes. Our first stopover is Chiyappada Waterfalls. Due to monsoon, it has a breathtaking view. Just 1 kilometer away is the stunning Valara Waterfalls. Munnar is heaven for spices, so we thought of stopping into a spice garden named Munnar World.